Hey guys, Mark here, and today I'm going to be telling you why you should own your very own electric standing desk. Let's jump in. Alright, so there's a lot going on with this desk, but there are two main products that make it work. The first and most important are the legs. These are Primecables sit-stand desk legs, and they're what makes everything here possible. Full disclosure, they sent me these legs for free for testing, but I'm not affiliated with them and so I have no obligation to give them a favorable review. Therefore, my opinions and thoughts throughout this video are genuine. But anyway, back to the legs. They are electric, so the desk raises and lowers on its own with a touch of a button, and we'll talk a bit more about that later. The desktop is actually a countertop. You can get these at your local hardware store. This one came from Home Depot and is 6 feet long and 2.5 feet wide, which is the perfect size for me. It's made of solid bamboo and it's been treated with natural oils to protect it over time and prevent spilled liquids from seeping into the wood. I love the look and smell of real, natural wood, and going with a countertop like this meant I didn't have to do any cutting, sanding, or staining. The only thing I had to do was screw the legs into the top. Just a little note here, on Primecables' website it says that the legs will accept any desktop from 1200 to 1600 millimeters. My desktop is 760 by 1800, so you can get a little bit over that margin without causing any problems. The assembly was fairly easy and Primecables includes a nice and easy to follow instruction manual inside the box. Be warned though, these legs are very heavy, so you'll want to build your desk in the same spot that you want your desk to stay. The reason they're so heavy is because they have to support up to 176 pounds. This is more than enough for me and it can raise my incredibly heavy wood countertop, PC, monitor, peripherals, and whatever else with no effort whatsoever. There's minimal desktop wobble as the desk raises and it's pretty quiet too. The desk is controlled by a small box that I've placed under the far right side of the desk. There are three memory presets so you can save your various sitting or standing heights, as well as some arrow keys for doing some manual adjustments from time to time. The height range for this particular model goes from 750 to 1250 millimeters, or 2.5 to 4.1 feet. I'm over 6 feet tall and there's more than enough height adjustment for me here to make it both comfortable and ergonomic. I only really have one somewhat negative comment to make about the desk in general. There's no built-in safety feature to protect the desk if something beneath it is too tall. For example, if I have my chair tucked underneath my desk and I bring my desk down on top of it, the desk will continue going down until either it crushes the chair under its weight or it topples over. Luckily, I haven't experienced this yet because I've caught it before it happened, but now that I'm aware that it can happen, I'm being extra careful to keep it from happening. So now that I've explained what I have, let's talk about why it's so beneficial. The first and most obvious reason is for the health benefits involved when using a sit-stand desk. Ergonomically, standing while working is much better than sitting. Sitting down for long periods of time is linked to all sorts of medical problems, from spinal complications to even heart disease. If you're like me and you spend most of your time during a day at a computer, ergonomics are incredibly important to your overall health. Not only does periodically standing help to negate these effects, but according to several studies, many people actually find that they're more productive while standing and using a computer. I myself find this to be true in certain circumstances. One question you might have is, how often do I actually stand up and use my desk? The answer varies from day to day, but generally I stand whenever I think about it and sit whenever my legs and feet just get tired. Because I can change the height of my desk with the touch of a button and in about, 10 seconds, it's really no hassle at all, so I don't mind standing from time to time. So in conclusion, yes, standing desks are definitely worth it, and if you spend an extended period of time sitting at the computer during a day, you should own one. Trust me, your body will thank you in time. I'll have a link in the description below where you can find the legs and the desktop online if you are interested in buying one yourself. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to show your support, and if you didn't, let me know why in a comment below. I love hearing your feedback. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.